What if I told you a government agency was storing your baby's DNA? And what if I told you they've been storing samples from every baby born here since 1983? And that they've been doing it often without your knowledge or consent? Tonight at 10.